Hey guys, welcome back. Remember this table? We did it a couple of weeks ago, and we're back over here today delivering another piece of furniture. Come on out here and check this thing out.
So our customer had a special spot in there that she had that she wanted a little bench, and we've got this old beam that we've turned into a bench. We're calling it the bench beam. While we move it in there, why don't you guys take a minute and go check out and see how I made this thing. You're gonna have to wait and see it on YouTube.
What's going on, guys? We're staining benches and finishing mantles. Check it out. We'll be right back.
All right, guys. So let's go take a closer look. You see, we're just taking those existing cracks and running that right down the edge of them. All right, what's next? All right, let's get some measurements, cut some metal. We'll be right back. That's what I thought too. Okay, Bob.
Well, there you go, guys. That's how we do it. That's how we turn an old beam into a beautiful, modern, rustic bench. I appreciate you taking time to watch. Be sure to click subscribe. Come back this same time next week. We'll do it all over again. Thanks for watching. See ya. Hey guys, so you know I leave space here in an old lumber yard. And there's a bunch of what we call gray wood back here. If you like this bench and you want one for yourself, we've got a limited supply of these old beams. Come check this out. Guys, so I've talked to my landlord and I asked him about all these old beams out here. And as you can see, this stuff would make beautiful benches just like what you've seen in this video. So you be sure to give me a call and I'll be happy to make you one. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. There's one back over here we'll look at.